August 31st, August 22nd, I'm having a party. Not this weekend, the following. We're gonna have a light ceremony, me and James Trotter. There should be a good turnout, gonna cook a pig. It's gonna be here at the FOB. If you don't know the FOB, it's on Boss McLawhorn Road in the field that the bomb is in. We got four bonfires, you see them stacked up there. About 15 feet tall each. It's gonna be a shit show from the get-go. Y'all better tighten up! Showed up on Monday getting ready for a party coming out here Saturday.
What up?
Look, Jason Statham takes his shit serious, you damn punk ass
and Gunnery Sergeant Wesley James Trotter was transferred this date from the Marine Corps to the Fleet Marine Corps Reserve after 22 years of honorable and active service. 1 September 2020, Washington, D.C. James Berger, Commandant of the Marine Corps. Certificate of Appreciation for your service in the Armed Forces of the United States. Heartfelt thanks for many years of dedicated service and selfless devotion to our country and Corps. You have made tremendous contributions and sacrifices throughout your Marine Corps career. As you prepare to enter this new chapter of your life, you can look back with immense pride and satisfaction on all that you have accomplished. You have set an example of professionalism and being a standard of excellence for all Marines who will carry on your legacy of honor. My wife, Stacy, joins me in wishing you a continued success in the future. Semper Fidelis, Troy E. Black, Sergeant Major of the Marine Corps.
Probably 15 of the 22 years. What is this?
That you want on your home team fast. Yeah, you think you're gonna catch your big dreams just like that fast. And here you are looking back.
And we're sitting out here on ground zero talking about what we're gonna do this weekend. I tell you what, man, if y'all miss it, fuck you.